I don't know them, but I just know Shane Carwin's the one from Colorado. And he tapped out to Brock Lesnar. But no shame in that at all. He freaking, he buffed his Brock open in the first round, so a lot of props for that. I actually enjoyed that. That was awesome. I didn't think I was going to enjoy it as much as I did. Trapping.